what you wanted? The grade?
Yeah. First attempt at the rocket stove, I'd say, pretty decent success. Next time we'll put mortar around the sides there.
We'll put what?
Clay. We'll wet down clay, pack it down, and make it squishable.
Yeah, do you have it?
No, well, we'd have to make it.
How?
Find it. Dig it up.
At the beach, they've got a lot. You want to know something? It'd be cool if you could go to drop a dye in there and it'd be that color, right?
Yeah. That if you burn cool. Color paper, it turns out the color of the paper that you're burning.
Go get some color paper.
Nah, we're just going to burn wood. We want to cook off it, so we don't want to burn stuff with chemicals. Maybe after we cook.
Yes.
We'll put some more little stuff on the other one. Yeah? I'd say not bad. Build a teepee around it. Make it higher.
Should I blow in a little?
Sure. Yeah, there you go. Need more bricks.
I know. Where would we get them?
I have some bricks in the basement.
Why didn't you think of that before?
Because I didn't think of it before.
You know, we could have made this higher.
We could have made it higher. We still can.
How?
By adding more bricks.
Well, can you still get the bricks then?
I'll think about it. Hold on. Relax. We'll
okay,
get them.
Then we can make the fire bigger. Right? It'll be harder to put the bricks on though, right?
Nah, we'll be alright.
Next time I go camping, I'm gonna bring a ton of bricks and a suitcase, and when someone carries it, they're gonna be like, what, did you bring a bunch of bricks or something? And we'll be like, yep.
Well, you can build that out of mud. Dig a hole in the ground here, and then one here, and then dig a tunnel between the two.
We did that in Indiana. But then the tunnel collapsed. Right?
Alright.
So then we just have a big hole for
that pile right there.
Where?
The round branches. See if you can break some of those up and put it in here. Yeah. Not bad. Little mini garden. Not doing so well. Needs to be weeded. The corn got blown over. Oh well. Sorry for the shoddy camera work. Jeep camera is what it is. But having fun nonetheless. Take care.